And here we have problem type 3 with factor and quadratic with the leading coefficient. So 21 times 4, I do not know what that is, 84? Is, yes, 84. So I need to multiply to get 84, but then add to get the middle guy, which is 8. So let's see that. That's 1 times 84, 2 times 42, 3 times 28, 4 times 21, 5, no, would not work, 6 times 14, 7 times 12, 8, will not work, 9 will not work, 10 will not work, 11 will not work, and 12 is already on the list. So we know we've got them all. We need to find the ones that subtract to give us 8. And that would actually be this pair right here. So 6 and 14, 6 and 14. It does need to be a positive 8, but it should actually multiply to give me a negative 84, which means one of these has to be negative. So I'm gonna make, since I need a positive 8 in the end, the big number should be positive, which means the little number is going to be negative. Let's verify. Negative 6 times positive 14 is negative 84. Negative 6 plus 14 is positive 8. So now I'm going to split the positive 8 into negative 6z plus 14z minus 4. And then group. So these guys can be divided by 3 and a z, which leaves me with 7z minus 2. Bring down the plus sign. These guys can be divided by 2, which leaves me with 7z minus 2. They have a 7z minus 2 in common. And if I take that out, I'm left with 3z plus 2, just whatever was on the outsides. And that is the factorization.